这叫烫青，这是一道工序叫烫青。
Hi everyone, this is Rainy from Serenity. So tonight we are going to process some of the fresh tea leaves that we just gathered. And so we just went with the owner into the mountain and got some fresh leaves that are plucked today. And we just brought them back here. So we have about 30 pounds of fresh leaves. And the owner said we can probably make 4 pounds of tea tonight, like 4 to 5 pounds. And so now what you're seeing here is the very first step of making, you know, this tea, like the production procedure, which is called 老板你刚刚说是叫什么来着？烫青，which is called 烫青。Okay, and what it does is essentially for getting rid of the water content, like reducing the water content in the tea leaves. And I think they have a different term for, you know, like, I believe this is supposed to be withering, but they have a different term, like a local term, which they call 烫青, and then in other area, I believe it's also called 晾青. And what you're seeing right now is the hand rolling process for the filling the green, like the last stage of the green tea production. And so this is the owner of the tea farm. His last name is Liang, so I call him Mr. Liang. Okay. So basically, like, what he's doing right now, he's just like hand rolling the leaves in order to peel the grain. And the current temperature is about 400 to 500 degrees, like Celsius. And as you can see, this is an electronic wok instead of the traditional wok that uses the charcoal wood, right? That burns the wood or the charcoal to generate heat. And so this is my wok, I guess.
Why not gloves? Good
question.
你们怎么不戴手套呢？
不用戴手套，但
是它不服的。Let me show you the finished one. Okay, Mr. Liang, 来，你停一下，我看一下。 So this is what it looks like after the first round of peeling green. Nice and dry and still really, really, really warm. Really, really, really warm, but very, very green. 为什么要抖呢？
弄它凉快。
哦，让凉快。
让它散热。
OK。
摸一下木土。
把它木土剥掉，看。哦。看到没有？哦。榆木剥掉。
Okay, 明白。
把这个榆木剥掉。
So they're doing the shaking process in order to get rid of like these crumbs, and also to like cool the tea down.
为什么中间起泡？为什么中间起泡？
没有。